Building an online store from scratch is a daunting task for beginners. If you want to create a Wix e-commerce website for free, quickly, and easily, stay tuned because this video is for you. Hi, I'm Camelia from LitExtension, the world leading shopping cart migration expert, and welcome back to our channel. In this video, I'm gonna show you how to create a modern online store on Wix step by step and within only 15 minutes. Now, when it comes to website building, the term may sound scary to those who have never done it before, but don't worry, Wix is definitely an optimal choice if you want to get the website up and running as quickly as possible without any technical knowledge. With this platform, nearly everyone can easily create their first website with a slick, professional looking with all the needed functions. Let's follow these steps to build a stunning Wix website. Step 1. Create a Wix account. Step 2. Choose a template. Step 3. Customize your site. Step 4. Add specific site functionality. Step 5. Add extensions. Step 6. Optimize for search engines. Step 7. Choose a plan and publish. Why wait any further? Let's get into it. Right now, we're on Wix.com, and first thing first, you have to create a Wix account. To do this, click on Sign In or Get Started on Wix homepage. Next, you have to fill in the sign-up form to launch your website, or you can sign in using the Facebook or Google account. There appears a quick survey from Wix. You can skip it, but I recommend you should finish the survey so that Wix will give you some useful recommendations for your website. You need to choose the appropriate Wix version to use for your website development, Wix ADI or Wix Editor. ADI, which is short for Artificial Design Intelligence, is made to automate the designing process. However, in this Wix tutorial, we will focus on Wix Editor since it gives more freedom to customize a website. Now, click Choose a Template. Here, Wix offers you various design options to choose from, categorized into different sections. You can also find a template on the search bar. Click View to have a visualization of how your store will look like. Remember to choose carefully because you can't apply a different template to a site you have already created. To pick your template, click Edit. We have chosen our website template, and now Wix will take us to the Wix Editor. Before we start making changes, let's mention the three main elements of the Wix Editor: the top menu bar, the left menu bar, and the right toolbar. Everything you see in the editor is editable. Now, let's make a professional looking page. First of all, at the main page section, you are able to access, manage, and modify different pages of your website. There, you have some pre-made sections of this template, such as home, collections, contact, and so on. The three dot buttons allows you to modify every page of your site, such as delete or rename. You can drag and drop to move them to the appropriate position. If you want to add a new page, click Add Page. It's very simple. Let's get started with the home page. There, at the background button, you can choose and add a background for every page of your site or apply a background to all pages. This can be an image, a video, or just a color background. For every section of a page, you can single click and choose Change Strip Background, or double click on the template and you can change its background easily. If you want to change text, double click on the text box. You can also change color, fonts, and so on. As I chose to create an online store, the template has a section to showcase my best-selling products. To upload your products, single click on the template choose Manage Product. Then it will lead you to the dashboard where you can take control of your store. Clear the sample products and start uploading yours. You can modify several elements of your products, such as name, price, and so on. Then, select the products you want to display by clicking Set Visibility and choose Visible. Now, let's add them to our bestseller collection. Your products will be displayed properly on the front page. You can modify any other sections of the page by changing its background and text, just like what we did with the above sections. Also, you can click the Add button to add numerous elements to your store. Let's try adding a button to our website. Here, you can choose from several types of button. Easily drag and drop the button you want to anywhere on the page. Now, you may want to add some functionalities to advance your site, such as a blog. Follow what I do on the screen to start writing blog posts for your website. Managing the blogs is super easy, since the dashboard will display all the needed information about the post. Now it's time to add some extensions into the Wix website. On the left side of the screen, select Add App and start searching for the functionality you want, then choose this button to activate it on the website. Wix allows you to optimize your website mobile friendliness. In particular, choose the mobile icon on the top menu bar. You will see the website from the mobile screen. Especially, you can edit and add components without affecting website on the desktop version. Check to make sure your store is responsive. One last but important step before launching your site is to optimize for search engines. To start, go to Pages, Main Pages, and select Settings. Now you can modify three main SEO sections related to your website. Remember to choose Preview to check your website before it goes live. After you are all finished, remember to click Save, then Wix will provide you a free domain. Type the domain name for your site, or you can buy a new domain later. Next, if everything is perfect, then click on Publish to officially launch your store. Because this is only a free plan, so now it's time to upgrade your site with a paid one. Wix offers 7 pricing plans from $4.5 to $35 per month. They are divided into two main categories, website premium plan and business and e-commerce plans. The more you pay for Wix, the more advanced features you will receive. Pick one that fits your budget and the website needs. That's all you need in 15 minutes. Wix is an amazing website builder. If you are considering moving to Wix, LitExtension would be happy to give you a helping hand. We have the all-in-one migration service that will cover everything, including building a new Wix store and migrating all the data to Wix automatically, accurately, and securely. So thank you for watching our video. Leave a comment down below if you find this video is useful and share your experiences building the Wix website. And don't forget to follow LitExtension for more informative e-commerce platform reviews and tutorials. See you in the next videos. Bye!